because I think all the clubs, if you look at, I would pick Gymkhana, for example, Sobibapa, Premier, Simba, just to pick a few. What they do is they have opened up their clubs for any upcoming players. If you go to Gymkhana, August, they have Starfield tournaments where they get people from Kaungware and Ruma and most of the slums. The issue comes when now you need to buy cricket equipments.